We slowed up, stopped outside Prada Marfa, an abundant petrol station.